Alright guys, I'm going to be making a 99 range guide by tuning, and if you guys have any questions after this video, just leave a comment because I seriously will respond to them. And I'm hoping that this will just make it a little bit clearer for you, and it's probably going to be one of the best guides because I'm just going to sit here and explain it to you, and then, you know, we'll go try it out. But, okay, here's your setup. You're going to want a gree-gree of some sort, doesn't really matter what type. A holy wrench is recommended because it makes your prayer potions restore more prayer. Then you're going to want 4 range pots, 3 sharks, or 2 bunyip pouches, and a shark. And then about 17 prayer potions, super anti-poison, and a teletab to get out. And then you're going to want full void, or if you don't have void, use armadillo, carols, or at the very least, black dehyde. Then you're going to want 2 cachins. I'm only buying 97 because I already have 99 range, and I'm going to be using that. I'm not going to be chinning any more than just for this video, so I already sold my chins. And yeah, ranger boots or snakeskin boots. Then archer's ring or ring of life if you disconnect a lot, because if your prayer drops there, you're just going to get raped. I'm not going to lie to you. My HP went down from 90 to 22 in like 3 seconds, so yeah. And then Avis Accumulator, a Fury, and yeah, here we go. You're going to want to start off at the GE, and then you can go to the Tree Gnome. Just turn run on. Go to the Tree Gnome Stronghold, or you can get there by gliders too, whatever works. And run up here. You're going to talk to Daryl once you get up here. Alright. So, talk to Daryl. He's going to bring you to the hangar place for Monkey Madness. Then talk to Wadar. He'll take you to Crash Island. And then use, I think, is Lumdo or something. Yeah. He'll take you to Ape Atoll. And then you're going to want to turn on, you're going to want to equip your Grigri so that you don't get attacked by anything on the island. And this will help. Don't unequip it once you get to the chinning spot, because if there's already someone there, then they're going to get really pissed off at you. Occasionally, when you're chinning, noobs will run through, and they'll be still doing the quest. And they'll mess up all your chins, and you have to re-lure them. But try not to get too angry. I know David got really angry when he was getting 99 range. Yeah, well, you're just going to have to deal with it. Probably at least 40 people got through, ran through my spot when I was getting 99 range. But if you do it right, it'll only take a week or two. If you know life it like David, it'll take you 3 days. Yeah. So just keep in mind, watch my mini map, because there's a certain place you gotta go through in the tunnels, but it's not really that hard to find after a while. Yeah, just like a little while after you first get to the skeletons, it's a place where you stop. Just keep running through. Okay, and about the respawning, there was an update a little while ago where you know how monkeys, they respawn from their bones, or the skeletons do? Well, the new update is that there will only be one layer of them that respawn. It used to be that all of them spawned at the same time. Well, that doesn't really happen anymore. Only one layer, so I would not recommend that you be throwing chins unless there's at least like 4 of them that you're hitting. And you might want to hit the ones that, if they're not aggressive anymore, you might want to hit them, and they'll come attack you just to get more on you, and that'll work. Just waste like a chin, it's alright. And, okay, we're coming near the spot now. Just avoid all the spikes you can. And, one sec. Avoid these, come through here. Yeah, there's a chinner. Course. typical. Now, if there's someone here, you're going to want to stand like right here. Log out. And yeah, cut the video here. Alright, there's no one chinning here right now. What you're going to want to do is, okay, I just hit a spike. So if your poison is only hitting ones, you might not want to drink it, because sometimes the spiders will pile you and hit fours with poison. When you're right here, turn on Protect from Melee and equip Chinchampas so you can get this guy too. And run over here. This guy will come after you. Now, you're going to want to go and click right next to this mushroom spot. And then pot up once and turn on Eagle Eye and hit the one in the center, because chins hit everything in a 3x3 radius. So just keep killing them and they'll all start respawning from their bones. And you're going to make, well, you're going to want to make a 3x3, like right around you, like right here. And you're going to attack the one right here. But right now, because it's just the beginning, they're not all, there's not a bunch of them yet. As I said, don't let your prayer drop. See, they just respawn from their bones. And you can start attacking the one right here. Yeah. And so this is basically what it's going to be. When you'll probably have like 20 of them here after a while, but you'll only be able to hit 9 at a time. So that's what happens. And you know, it's 250 to 350k an hour, so if you want to spend that much, I think it's worth it. And yeah, I just wish you luck for your 99 range. And here's a video of my 99 range party. David was supposed to get it at the same time as me, but he epic failed on M&M Gang. And he had auto-retaliate on, and he got it before the rest of the party was there. So, yeah, he pretty much failed, but here's the video. And I hope this guide helped.